Hey people, how's it going? Thermite here. Today I'm doing a very interesting thing. I don't necessarily know if this is a good idea or not, and if it's even gonna work, but I wanna see how long it takes me to find my own YouTube channel on an incognito tab, as if it's just a brand new person to YouTube. How long would it take them of just clicking through recommended videos and suggested videos to find my channel? Let's just get right into it. Step one, open incognito tab. Gone incognito, never been here before. Don't know what I'm doing. Okay, YouTube. Okay, so as you can see, we're not signed in. Now, the way I want to go about this is I want to start off. Okay, the way I need to start this off is I have to think of my most popular video that is the most searchable. And the one I've decided to pick, I think, is the Minecraft but trees attack you video right here. I think that will give me the best chance if I try to narrow down the searches starting from there. I guess our first step would be to find a Minecraft video, preferably by Spiffy or Dream, because I think both of them did something on that. I don't remember which one it is. Okay, we have options. Okay, at least we have options. So we'll start off with this video right here. I get it, Dream. We get it. So I think we want to go to Skeppy, because I think he's the one that did the Minecraft but trees attack you. Oh god, not ad. Oh gosh, oh no. All right, we'll mute the ad. We need to keep clicking on Skeppy content until stuff like that pops up. Oh yeah, by the way, I totally forgot to start a timer, so I'll just have one running up here for how long it technically took.
Oh yeah.
But anvils fall every 60 seconds. Okay, that seems closer. We need Minecraft butt videos, because that's what we can find it under. Like, can sub or anvil fall on? Jesus, I need to start threatening my viewers. That would work so well. Okay, this one has a tree in the thumbnail, but is that the right way to go about it? Does YouTube know what Minecraft tree is? Probably not. All right, we're going to scroll down a little bit more. See if anything else pops up. Oh, I totally forgot. In order to make YouTube or anything, you know, pop up on your sidebar, they have to listen to you hear it in the mic. So we got to go thermite, 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 thermite. That way we can summon myself. Thermite content. Give me lots of thermite content. Show lots of bad content. Wait, what? Okay, let's click on the Minecraft butt. Like every second the blocks go bye-bye. We gotta stay along the Minecraft butt and hopefully it'll pop up. Minecraft butt, Minecraft butt. We're looking for his tree video. Oh, wait. Oh, no, this one says... Okay, this has a bunch of trees in it. The extreme $1,000 camo hide and seek challenge. Oh, I don't think that was the right move. We need to go back to Minecraft butt stuff. I have my hopes up. I probably won't even ever find it. Oh, okay. This one here. Another way we can do this is find the guy that made the data pack for the Minecraft but trees attack you, because he also has a YouTube channel. I know this because I had to credit him in my thing. So if we can find him, then maybe we can find the trees. YouTube, show trees, trees, trees. Are you listening? Trees. Oh, this one has wood in it, but that's Dream. Okay, you know what? I think we'll click on it. We're going to divert to Dream. Minecraft but blocks attack you. Minecraft but trees attack you. That's all we have to find. And then we're going to be so close. Minecraft but every... Oh, I did a video. Minecraft but every mob explodes. Wait, we might have a way to find my other one. What was my thumbnail for that? Oh, okay. I remember. How many views did my video get? I think it got like 1,000. I mean, 323,000 is kind of close to 1,000. So we're getting close, guys. This video's literally popped up like 80 million times. What the frick, dude? Where is mine? Wait, 16K views? Okay. All right, you know what? I don't even know what this is, but what the frick? I just want to see what the heck this even is.
I'm from. Oh my god.
Congrats!
Carl. We won. We did it.
10 out of 10 video quality. Crap, that might have been a bad idea. But mobs are controlled by a player? No, that's not the path we must take. We must look further.
Oh no!
I'm pretty sure that we're back at stage one. Let's just keep clicking on Minecraft butts until we get my Minecraft butt. I think we're gonna have to activate turbo. Wait, Minecraft butt blocks attack you. Wait, we're back on track. Let's go. Oh wait, Minecraft but every mob explodes. Oh, okay. That was close. I remember seeing that before I made my video. Show me the thermite content. Freaking atomic Q-bomb. Only 9 subs until 30,000. Okay, atomic Q-bomb. I don't even care. I'm not even mad. This is a bad idea. I don't know why I did this thing. I did a thing and made a mistake. Now it's time to not make a mistake. Guys, I think we're going to have to activate rapid fire mode where we just click on random stuff until we get closer. I honestly don't think we've made any pro. What the frick is that? Why did I just witness that? Who is Canada's unidentified maximum security prisoner? I don't know. Maybe I need to do a video on that. Jesus, this is like, I'll never find my channel at this rate. This video, I've seen this thumbnail like 12 and a half times, I swear. Hey Google, play sad music.
Okay, here's a Spotify playlist called Sad Songs.
Okay, Google, stop. You're annoying.
That's okay. I like you.
We're going in circles. I've gone in circles probably 4 times now. We're clicking on Skeppy till we get his tree video. Click. Up next. Click. 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 Click.
3.
Click.
2. Click. Click. 1.
Guys, I give up. I don't give up, but I'm doing the give up stance. Like and sub or sun kills you. Joke's on you, sun kills you no matter what, unless you subscribe to me. Thermite. Thermite. Aspiring YouTuber and content creator on the YouTube social media platform. God, what am I doing right now? Okay, I'm sitting back up. I'm sitting back up. All right, try hard mode engaged.
Oh no!
Guys, I'm back at the Minecraft, but anvils fall every 60 seconds video. All of this work has been... This was the first video I clicked on, was it not? I'm starting another time. I don't know what else to do other than just start over from where we were at. Okay, we're gonna click gaming right here. Okay, we're not in dark mode. I think we have to be more careful with the selections so that it doesn't just start suggesting a bunch of random stuff. We have to be specific. We have to get to Minecraft trees in the most efficient way possible. Oh wait, RL craft? Okay. I did an RL craft series. This is the best thing that's ever happened to me. Okay, now we just gotta scroll down the small RL craft channels and hope that my channel pops up. This one has 61k views. That's getting smaller. Game Raiders Live, please. All right, yeah, I'll make a deal. Game Raiders Live, if I find my channel through you, I will subscribe. I'll probably subscribe anyway because I feel bad. This has to be it. It just is too perfect. What even are these things? Why is Roblox Shrek on my screen? What is this title? NVIDIA 30 series / daylight savings / school holidays / Minecraft Down Under episode 44.5. What even is a 0.5 of an episode? It's Me Gaming. Has 559 views. And he popped up. That's closer to mine. I think we need to click on It's Me Gaming if we don't find ourselves here. This guy's got 2 seasons with 16 episodes. Holy crap, he's more committed than I was. It's Me Gaming has the freaking right idea because his stuff is popping up. Keep on looking. It's got to pop me up sooner or later, right? Oh, body rot 420.
Welcome back to another RL.
What's up, body root 420? Thanks for welcoming me back. I'm gonna be on my way now. Body root, I need you to help me out here, body root. I got a sub coming your way. Just help me out, buddy. Guys, it's not working. I've been doing this for an hour now. Imagine all the productive things I could have done instead of this. No, it's back. No, go away. It's official. I give up. I don't think my YouTube channel exists on YouTube. I just have to make better videos, and then we can try this challenge again. It's impossible to find my... Okay, not impossible. If you guys want to try it, go ahead, but don't waste your time. As of now, I think it is extremely hard to find my channel. All right, people, that's all I got. That's all I got for today. Hope you guys enjoyed, even though we kind of failed extremely bad and didn't get anywhere. It is what it is. You guys have a good day. Bye-bye. See you soon.